Spring Bobcats, I'm Malia Salinas.
And I'm Genesee Trevino,
bringing you today's Bobcat News.
Today for the weather we have, the high is 88 degrees and the low is 61 degrees. It's going to be partly cloudy.
Focus on reading.
We are adding new millionaire members to our Millionaire Book Club. The following are on the list.
Our newest millionaires are Logan Kreider, Yurel Gonzalez, Manuel Herrera, Alan Paniagua, Yureli Piedad, Jade Mariner, Aaron Paniagua, Kane Prescott, and Alice Walkington. Congratulations!
Last week, we had a battle book competition here in Wauchula. What? We competed against other schools, and guess what? We won first place. We haven't won first place since 2016. So if you see these students walking past the hallway, tell them thank you and congratulations.
Great things are happening in our school.
Guess what? Our school is having a school-wide skirmish competition. If you're in kindergarten through second grade and have read all 15 books by May 14th, you can enter the competition.
The competition is this Wednesday, May 19th. Can't wait to see who wins the trophies. If you haven't purchased a yearbook, you're in luck. Yearbooks on sale for $25. Get your yearbooks while supplies last.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Scold.
Scold who?
It's Scold outside. Let me in.
Time for the lunch menu.
Today for lunch we're having cherry blossom chicken with rice, cold sandwiches, broccoli with ranch, steamed corn, green beans, assorted fresh fruit, and milk. That's all for the lunch menu.
Once again, I'm Ryan.
And I'm Ross.
And that's all for the Bobcat News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
To the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands.